Are you struggling with a sense of hopelessness? That everything seems to be going wrong? That your prayers don't seem to be answered? That you are struggling just to keep your head above water? If this is you, then you're going to benefit from the content of this video. This is Prophet June Sheltrown. If you like the content, please give us a thumbs up, share with others, and subscribe to our channel. Hopelessness, almost a sense of despair that many can enter into. Even though you try to be positive, you're in a very dark world, going through very difficult trials and testing of your faith. Darkness is all around you, even though God said you are the light of the world. Sometimes you are so much surrounded with negativity, it's hard for you to feel positive about anything because you're really going through tough times. Well, this is an experience that every single child of God goes through. When you look at the Bible, we admire the prophets, but the prophets often went through very difficult trials and tests in their life. We look at the apostles, and then we see that their story, some of them, and most of them ended in what seemed to be disaster. The Apostle Paul got his head cut off. Stephen was stoned to death. The Apostle Paul, before the end of his life, was shipwrecked 3 times. He was beaten. He was in prison. Many negative things happened to him, as well as Joseph, who was the dreamer. And he could have lost hope. When nothing was going well for him, his dreams were not coming true. It just seemed like one nightmare after another. This can be your experience. And what can you do in times like this when nothing seems to be going right, when nothing's coming together? Just hold fast to your profession of faith. Know that God is with you. He has given you a lively hope, meaning a living hope. It is not a dead on arrival dream. It is a real hope. Hope in the Lord. He is going to bring your hopes to pass. He's going to cause them to happen, regardless of how long it's been. How difficult the fight of faith is, how long that you have suffered and struggled, you are going to receive the things from God that you have hoped for. Put your hope in the Lord, for He is the great I Am in your life, and He has good things in store for you. This time of darkness will not last forever. Though weeping may endure through a night and it's dark out, joy comes in the morning. The morning will break for you. There will be a brand new day with a brand new desire of your heart being fulfilled, because God, who is able, is a can-do, will-do God. Again, if you like the content of these videos, give us a thumbs up, share it, and subscribe to our channel. God bless you with courage and faith to run the race. Keep the faith no matter what. Your hope will come to pass.